The son of civil rights leader Reverend Jesse Jackson Sr. and his wife says his parents are responding positively to COVID-19 treatments. The Rainbow Push Coalition announced the Jackson Hospital stay in Chicago on Saturday. The two are there in their late 70s. Both have been vaccinated. Reverend Jackson twice sought the Democratic nomination for president as part of his six decades of activism. He is outspoken in encouraging others to receive the COVID-19 vaccine.